the caterpillar and the pollywog.
Caterpillars aren't like other folks. As ducks and hippos and you and I get older, we get bigger. Especially hippopotamuses. But not caterpillars. They turn into butterflies. Turning into something else is not a thing just anybody can do. Down by the pond, there lived a caterpillar who was very proud of being different. She bragged about it to all her friends.
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else.
That's nice. Who cares anyway?
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else.
Wants to be some wiggly thing.
When I grow up,
she told the pollywog,
I'm going to turn into something else.
Oh, what fun! Going to turn into? But the caterpillar hurried on her way, looking for someone else to tell her secret to. I wish I could turn into something else when I grow up.
You will.
What?
All pollywogs do.
I will? What am I going to turn into? Huh? I wonder what I'm going to turn into. Oh, what fun! The caterpillar had circled the pond completely and was now going around for a second time, still bragging.
When I grow up, when I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else.
So am I.
You?
The fish said so. Oh, fish know things. They go to school.
I thought only caterpillars could do it.
What are we going to turn into?
Well, I'm going to turn into a butterfly.
Then I guess I will too. What fun. Let's do it together.
All right. I'd rather do it alone. I get to go first.
I don't mind. I'll watch you. I'm not sure how it's done.
First, you spin the cocoon. This is the tricky part. There. Now I have to close the lid, and when I come out, I'll be a butterfly.
Go ahead! I want to see you do it!
It will take a while.
a caterpillar anymore. She's a butterfly. A beautiful yellow butterfly. Oh, what fun. I was so busy watching you, I didn't notice what was happening to me.
You're a very handsome frog.
A frog? I thought I was going to be a butterfly. I'm a frog! Oh, what fun!
Wasn't listening.
I am, you know, a very handsome frog.